You're beating your fucking meat! I see you choking your fucking chicken, you bald cocksucker!
The dash is digi, the schedule busy, my head in a hoodie, my shorty a goodie, my cousins are crazy, my cousins like Boogie. Life is amazing, it is what it should be.
What's up, y'all? Y'all still will be back on. George Clooney Targaryen. Out here on these streets. I got Piper with me this time. Nick, you know, he had to run ahead of us, you know what I'm saying? We better go meet someone, I think. Let me check. Let me see. Where's Yeah. We gotta talk to some kind of doctor. But we're gonna go check out this Jack Cabot dude real quick first. So I'm gonna tell Piper to wait here.
You say the word.
Hey yo. Damn, I just fucking
wait there.
Whistled at her.
Okay, I'll be here then.
Yeah, wait here. Let me see what I'm carrying though. Yeah, let me go sell some shit. How we all doing today? How we feeling, bruh? Am I dehydrated? Or am I drunk? Oh, that's right. I'm an alcoholic, bro. So I gotta be drinking. There we go. Yo, shut your fucking mouth, bro. I always tell him that and he don't listen.
You know,
hey, Arturo. What's up, Arturo?
Against Raiders, but I got a lot of options here.
I'll take a look. Sure.
Let's see it then.
Don't forget to stock up on it.
Right, you're right. Facts.
You need protection. Everyone does.
Let's see what you have.
Don't forget to stock up.
All right. All right, let's go meet this Jack Cabot dude. See what's popping with him. Oh, so you're gonna follow me anyways? Okay. All right then. Don't get upsetty spaghetti by the shit I do. What's the submachine gun? Check your hair. And watch this. Facts.
I hear something.
Oh fuck! God damn, Piper! Oh my god, that's why I told you, stay at the fucking crib, but no. Don't wanna listen to me. Fuck. What happens when motherfuckers don't listen to me? Think they know it all. Fuck. Motherfucker. Come on, motherfucker. Oh. Fucking cunt. I cut his arm off, bro. Someone else around here? There's two more? Oh, look. Shut up. Where's Kellogg's pistol? Boy, I'm about to poof, poof, poof. Open that fucking door, bitch.
Hope you made your peace.
Brain! You had your time.
Shut up. Bro, I need some alcohol in my system quick. Which one's my submachine gun? Oh, that one. Oh, who are those people? Oh, fuck! Oh, I'll try to run. Oh my god. They're not friendly. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Thought y'all were friendly. Go get some bourbon in me. Fuck you, assholes. Bitch. Jesus, I thought they were friendlies. Then I stepped on that mine. Oh, I mean, apparently not. There's a pistol, you fool. You buffoon. I guess they run this place. Let's check it out real quick. Hello? Standing there taking these bullets. Okay. Let's see what else is in here. Nice throw. You wanna fucking go? You wanna go? You got the wrong motherfucker for this, bro. You got the wrong motherfucker, asshole. Hold on. Give me a sec. So let's purify water. Right away. Rad-X. You got stimmy in me. Oh my god. You wanna take this, huh? Fucking asshole. Come on. Oh, I fell through the wall. Oh, we both fell. Fucking ass. Okay. Come on. That's enough fucking around. Oh, fucking. Get up, Pip. I'm gonna call you Pip. Come on, Pip. Oh, fuck. Jesus Christ. Why can't I search them? There it goes. Those patrolman sunglasses. You won't be needing them anymore anyways. Jesus Christ. Oh my, what the hell? Homeboy got a fucking rocket launcher? Up here. Ow! Ow! I'm getting blasted to smithereens. God. Where you at, Piper? Oh, God damn it. Jesus Christ. Oh, it fell. Where's that? Oh, she died from falling, I'm guessing? Or no, look. Look at that John Wick shit right there. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo. See that? That's John Wick right there, baby. Some shit John Wick would do. I gotta watch out with this fucker. Look at him peeking out with his fucking rocket launcher like he's the goddamn goat. We're in the clear.
What?
Who's there?
Oh, there he is. He's got to sneak up behind him. Right here, bitch. Why are you just standing still? Ladder. Shut up. Oh, you think you could... Okay, that's enough of you. I have to reload. Oh my god, I'm crouching down. Oh, bitch. Hell yeah. God help me, bro. This dude just fucking... Why are they beating my ass like that? That's crazy. Who's Piper fighting? I've not seen her. Fighting someone. I don't know who. She needs to hurt. Pull up. Look at all these chickens.
Wonder if this is normal for
us. Good shit, Piper.
Figure out a good use for it.
peek around this corner. Because I got a little surprise for him.
Let's rock!
Where'd they go?
Oh my! How's he hitting me? Missing. Hold on. Get some beans. Instant mash. Want a soup? Who the? Oh, it was a nigga in a power armor. Here, look. I got a surprise for his bitch ass.
What was that?
Lock and load. It's these nuts. I missed. Jump. Pip, get out of the way. Oh, we're getting him. Oh, shit. He's getting me. He's targeting me. I'm tagged. Oh, he's getting close. Fuck it. Fuck. Are you shitting me? My fucking guns are just not reloaded or getting jammed. God, help me. Oh my god, stop getting jammed! There we go. Fucking a-hole. Okay. this is a little glitch, bro. Call something. See? Nice. Boston, beautiful. One of the Brotherhood. Look, it is. Oh, fuck. Hold up. Hello. Do y'all come in peace, or are y'all about to fuck me up? Okay.
Go away.
I'm here to talk to Jack Cabot.
Oh, it's you. Good. Come on in.
Boss.
Lead on.
Jack, this is boss of yours.
New guy is here.
One moment. I just have to.
He'll be right with us.
Oh, damn. Clearly, I'll need to adjust the mixture.
Y'all got some alcohol around here? I'm thirsty, bro. Let me see.
I'm Jack Cabot.
Cool. Is this the take? Aw, it's stealing. Fuck.
What is this place?
This is my ancestral home. The Cabots have always lived here, since long before the Great War. If you're asking what we're still doing here, with Boston in its current sad state, well, that's a story for another time, perhaps.
Edward said you needed to talk to me before he hired me?
Yes. Edward finds it tiresome, but I always like to know personally everyone who works for me. Please, have a seat. How about a drink? Edward, the good bourbon, eh?
Ah, yes. Just what I need.
What's up?
Now, before we get down to business, I have a question I like to ask all my new employees.
Is this really the time
for... Don't interrupt, Edward. The question is this. Do you believe there is other intelligent life in the universe?
Are you talking about aliens? UFOs and little green men?
No, no. That's all popular hysteria. I doubt any of it has any basis in fact. I'm talking about the hidden history of our planet. The very origins of human civilization. Ancient powers that modern science, even at its pinnacle, could barely begin to comprehend.
That's really interesting.
You're not buying this hooey.
I'm glad. My approach is to combine a rigorous scientific method while keeping an absolutely open mind. So much has been closed off to us simply because people assumed they already knew the answers. My father excavated a city in the Rub al-Khali in Arabia, which he dated to more than 4,000 years before the rise of any known human civilization. The structures and artifacts were strange. I've spent my life trying to decipher...
Jack, can I tell him what I need him to do?
I'm sorry, Edward. I just get carried away.
Right.
You're sending him to look for the missing shipment.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Well then, I'd better leave you to it. We'll talk more about this... Welcome to the family.
Okay. You're officially hired. Congratulations.
I'm ready to get to work.
Good. That's part of the job.
Sure.
The job I got for you. Jack owns a...
Mm-hmm.
There's an important package. Any questions?
Huh.
I hope you have more to go on than that.
Don't worry. You should start at Parsons State Instinct. We think the courier got ambushed as he was leaving the place. Check in with Maria. You all set then?
Yep. I'll see you soon with the package.
Good luck.
Where's that bourbon you said you had for me? Huh? Oh, there it is. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and need some of that.
Thought that stuff was for polishing chrome.
I'm gonna head and take this for the job too. I don't give a fuck what she doesn't like. Let's go take a run and look at his house. Let's go get him the job. Fuck, the bourbon wore off. Didn't I steal the whiskey though? Yeah, I got that drying, boy, drying. The morning stew. I wonder if I cut cross, it'd be much faster. What's this over here? Oh, a cemetery? Can I hop this fucking fence? Bad idea. They're right there, Piper. Gotta use your head. Oh, damn it. Yeah, yes, good. Wildwood Cemetery. I'm gonna sleep in here. What the? Oh, what the? Bitch! What the? What the hell? Where did she come from? She asleep like in one of these caskets? God damn! And where were you, Piper, huh?
That reminds me of Diamond City. Rich folks up top, everyone else down below.
You didn't see that freaking raider come in here and try to kill me? God damn. Oh, give me the B-balls and bring my soul. I wanna get a roll. What's that? Oh, it's a glowing rad roach. What the fuck? It's a big ass Mr. Handy. You gonna give me a Mr. Handy or what? Oh, shit.
This is normal for other journalists.
I highly doubt it.
Go.
How'd your mama? Bitch. Fucking a-hole. Where's your friend? Ah! Fuck this stupid dog. Oh my god, this dog is whooping my ass. Shit goes in the wasteland, girl.
What was that?
What? Saw that girl? One shot. One shot's all it took. One shot's all I need. I have the need for speed.
They're about as organized as a good neighbor parade route.
What's up there, dick bitch? Hold on, there's a motherfucker out there.
What's that? What? Who's there?
How they freaking find me already? I still have the missile launcher. What? Oh, fuck. That's not wrestling. This is wrestling. Oh, I missed. Fuck. Oh, fuck. God damn it. Oh shit. God damn. Fuck! Well, Piper's fucked. Let me kiss an ass of the super mutants. Oh my god. This does not go as planned. This did not go as planned. Fuck. God, help me. Man, it was a board. What the? Big ass mosquito? Dude, this fucking mosquito needs to fuck off! Fuck it. Just bull rush this bitch. Let's see. Now, where is the combat shorty? Where's the rest of these a-holes?
Ah, face me, you coward! Pain! Human time is done! This is the age of the super mutant!
Oh my god, he is taking them. From the back? No homo? Oh, no shit, Piper.
Hey, they're here.
Oh my god, he shot me in the head. Fuck. Let me test out that sniper I got.
You made a mistake. Now you pay.
Boom. God help me, Jesus Christ. One of them all top. Hey, Piper, thanks. There we are, cheerio. Nice. Oh, look, we're almost here. After all that shit we had to go through. Oh, there's, of course, there's raiders here. Let's see. Always gotta have my alcohol on deck, bro. Where's it at? I ain't got no alcohol. Fuck. Alright, whatever. He just got shot in the head and was like, okay, shit happens. That's crazy. What about this fool? Same thing. Like, oh, I get shot in the head every day. Nothing new. Something slight. He's like, comes with the job. Fuck another raider go. Oh wait. Oh. Hey bro, what's up? I hope no shit. Oh snap. Well, might have some explaining to do. Look like raiders from afar, I ain't gonna lie, bro. I know I ain't the only one, eh? I ain't the only one, right? Right, Piper? I ain't the only one. I thought it was a raider, right? Right? We all agree that we all thought he was a raider.
Excuse me.
This place is off limits. You'd best move along.
Bitch.
Edward Deegan sent me. I'm looking for a missing package.
Oh, you're the new guy. So this package, pretty sure we know where it is. The guys that shot Ben are holed up in the Parsons Creamery, just north of here.
Thanks for your help.
Thanks.
Sure thing. Hey, be careful. It's weird that they're still hanging around so close. Normal raiders, it's like they're scouting the place or something.
Okay. Yeah, that dead guy. He was dead when I got here. Yeah. Sure. Left arm. How much farther north do I gotta go now? Oh, jeez. That might be the place. Raider scum. Good shit. That's three serum. Where's that other dead guy? Here he is. This dude's head, I blew the smithereens. Alright, let's go get this shit back to Mr. Cabot.
Jean is missing and I want her found.
She's not missing, mother.
Do you know where she is?
So did you find out what happened to the courier?
Is missing and I want her found.
Just some raiders that ambushed him.
I don't like raiders operating so close to Parsons. I hope this isn't the start of something serious. What about the serum he was carrying? Did you get any of it back?
There was only this one vial left.
Oh, good. I was afraid we wouldn't get any of it back. Here's your pay for the job. I'm throwing in a little bonus for bringing back the serum. That was good work. Now, as far as what's next. Oh, hell. I guess it's time you met Wilhelmina. Jack's not gonna be happy about it. Come on.
How about, not now. Hey, Piper, let's get the fuck out of here. I'm gonna sell some shit. Those motherfuckers can wait. They got baby mama drama, that's on them.
Yeah?
Excuse me, can I talk to you a minute?
Sure. What is it?
Well, I remember you from the tap house. That time Paul made such a fool of himself fighting with Henry. Now he's missing. Paul, I mean, it's not like him, and I'm worried something's happened to him.
Why are you asking me? I barely know him.
I know Paul talked to you after... You know. Ugh, he was so upset. I thought maybe you might know something.
Have you asked Cook about it?
I already did. He says he hasn't seen Paul. So now I don't know what to do.
Shit, maybe he fucking left your bitch ass, girl.
I don't know anything about it.
Okay, sorry to bother.
What, you lost?
I need to take care of something.
Hi.
Real quick. I know Paul was mad, excuse me, but it's not like him to just disappear like
that. Do you feel like Diamond City leadership has been responsive to your concerns? Are they really listening?
I don't want to get into this again, Piper. Can you just bother someone else?
Yeah, sure.
Heads up.
You know what, Piper? Just for your heroic actions, I'll let you keep that triggered hair. Yeah, go ahead and keep it.
Thanks for stopping this time.
Bro, let me go to my trusty boy. Oh! Where's he at? Hey, yo!
Hi.
You? I don't know you. Just keep your distance.
Keep calm. I'm standing still.
That's exactly what a synth would say.
Human as the day I was born.
Well, you do look human enough.
Uh-huh.
All right. We can do business, but...
Uh-huh. I'll take a look. Sure.
Here's what we got.
Damn, bitch. Why are you all fucking uppity? Oh, yes. Business. And that's what I'm here to discuss.
Diamond City Surplus. Everything you need.
Hoo! Hoo-hoo! Yes, bitch. Business is what I'm here to discuss.
You still carrying that old handmaid around? I'm telling you.
Arturo, I need to talk business with you.
I'm going to buy a new gun because of a bad grip.
Then let's take a look.
Listen, I can sell you guns. Install a scope. Anyway, let's get back.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Something for...
Oh, you broke. I can't talk to you.
Outside the wall, undefended. High quality protection for sale.
You broke, bro. I can't talk to no broke nigga. Hey, yo, my boy Mo.
Right?
I'll take a look. Sure.
Yeah, sure. Bitch, are you being disrespectful to me? You know what happens to people who get disrespectful to me? I must go to my favorite place here, the bar. Let's see. Look at him, he's classy. He don't give a fuck about no what no one tells him. Got different fits for different occasions.
Most sense scare the hell out of me. Whatever Nikki, it is, leave me out. Like those institute psychos.
You better shut your mouth or I kill you again. Ah, yes. I need me a drink. Hey, yo, my man. I need that good cushion alcohol. Got some damn bitches I can call. Yeah. Yo, where the fuck the bartender at? Hey, yo, what the fuck?
If you don't live here, you
hey, who knows where the bartender at?
Beat it.
Everyone just buys them here. But we have plenty of other drinks if you're feeling brave.
Let's see what you have.
Everything's cooked or brewed here.
Right.
Let's see. Give me a beer, and give me some of this bourbon. Oh, jeez. There we go. Get some drink in me real quick.
Yes, ma'am,
you're right. Alrighty.
Tell me if you need a room, otherwise the bar is over there.
I'll take it.
Room 2?
I agree.
Thank you. Alright, but I think that does it for this episode. Y'all seen what we had to go through. You see I'm fresh to death, bruh. You see how fresh to death I'm looking here? Look, I gotta sit here. Drink me some bourbon, bro. You know what I'm saying? Ain't no alcohol that can't get me through my day. Ain't that right, Piper? But that's gonna end it here. Well, there we go. There it is. Look at George Clooney Targaryen, bro. Holding it down for the set. Fresh to death. Y'all stay. Keep an eye out every Fridays for these. Every Tuesday for Larius Potter. If you're watching this on Twitch, thank you for watching. Hope you have a good day. If you're watching this on YouTube, like and subscribe. So thank you for watching. Y'all have a good one. Peace.
Clearly, I'll need to adjust the mixture.
Y'all got some alcohol around here? I'm thirsty, bro. Let me see.
I'm Jack Cabot.
Cool. Is this the tape?
You know the rest. Why?